Dollar yen daily forecast, October 2nd, FXEmpire.com. The dollar yen pair fell for most of the session on Monday, but bounced in order to form a hammer that is centered at the 78 handle. This area begins a massive consolidation area up to the 79 level, and we think that the Bank of Japan is clandestinely working its way into this market yet again. Because of this, we will not sell this market, and we're looking for supportive candles, and we did really essentially get that on Monday, so we would be willing to buy, but more for a long-term trade, as this market could go sideways for the rest of the week until we get the non-farm payroll numbers. This is going to be a slow grind, and this will be heavily influenced by the 10-year Treasury yields in the United States. So, as the yields rise, so will this pair. There doesn't seem to be much threat of that right now, so currently, we think this pair remains very range bound and almost dead from a longer term trader's perspective.